So, tell me, friend, have you heard the good news?
No, I'm
just fucking with you. Jesus doesn't give a shit.
Fox Searchlight Pictures invites you.
Driving, asshole!
To meet a man.
Wilson!
You are such a beautiful girl.
Dude.
She needs to leave.
Who wants the world to accept him.
My wife left me 17 years ago.
So what is in there?
I just need to move on, find somebody new.
Not you necessarily.
In the worst possible way.
Working man, eh? 40 years from now, you're going to be on your deathbed saying, where did it all go?
How did we end up like this?
There's a lot of seats, you know, in this train.
Issues.
Dude, looks like your ex-wife put this girl up for adoption 17 years ago.
I'm a father! Yes!
That's life.
How could you not tell me that we had a daughter?
Excuse me, do you think I could get this with the aioli on the side, as I requested?
Yes.
I think you should know, we have tickets to Wicked.
Hey, dickhead, shut the fuck up! Can't you see that this woman is having a profound moment?
I said that's life!
You tell me that you don't want to see your daughter.
What do you want to do, stalk her?
And as funny as it may seem...
Hey, Claire, Jenny Craig's over here.
Hey! You need to shut the fuck up, you little prick! That's my daughter!
If you're wondering about the lack of family resemblance, she used to be a real hippo.
Myself up and get back in the race.
Yes!
That's life.
You're dragging me along for this insane Insta family?
You guys are so beautiful.
And I can't deny it.
My ex, she's a good woman. I just have to help her embrace her maternal nature.
Sorry, I can't help you with that.
In that case, I guess I'll take a blowjob then.
Mm-hmm.
I should have brought my wallet.
That's life.
That is quite a tattoo.
How's that?
It's like the ultimate argument ender. Like, no, I don't want your fucking job. I want to destroy your entire society.
Hi, Vale here. Now, if you are like me and you like a good laugh, here are the top 10 comedy movies of all time, according to Rotten Tomatoes. Coming in at number 10 is Stanley Kubrick's Dr. Strangelove, or How I Learned to Stop Worrying and Save the Bomb, from 1964. At number 9 is Disney's Up, and number 8 is The Philadelphia Story, starring Audrey Hepburn, James Stewart and Cary Grant. Toy Story 2 is at number 7, and its sequel, Toy Story 3, is at number 6. A Hard Day's Night, starring The Beatles, is at number 5, while Gene Kelly's Singing in the Rain is at number 4. Number 3 is Frank Capra's It Happened One Night, and number 2 is Charlie Chaplin's Modern Times. And topping off the list at number 1 is, drumroll please, Bette Davis's All About Eve. Okay, so do you agree with this list? My favorite comedies are the Monty Python movies. What about you? Let me know in the comments below and remember to subscribe to our channel for all the latest trailer releases.